In terms of meat quality, it's about minimizing stress on an animal. This one stood nice and quiet in here. It's in a good crush, good handling facilities. Making sure as well when we operate it, we do it nice and quiet. Also making sure that there are no sharp objects sticking out here that can cause damage, can actually bruise the carcass. It's not only an animal welfare point of view, it's also a stress point of view in terms of meat quality.